just took a DNA test, turns out
I'm gay.